Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off data roaming on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable data roaming on your device, first open the Settings app and then choose Connections from the list. Now tap on Mobile Networks and then you should see the option called Data Roaming at the top of the page. All you need to do is use the toggle switch here to enable or disable it. Remember that using data roaming may incur extra charges depending on your contract. That's how to turn on or turn off data roaming on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.